Hello, in this video I will show you how to recover deleted photos from trash on OPPO Pad 2. So, you have to start with opening your Photos application. And now, go to Trash. Here, select some of photos that you want to restore. And then click Restore. Now click Restore again. And as you can see, your photos have been restored. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.